The Republican U.S. presidential hopeful Donald Trump says he would be willing to meet the North Korean leader Kim Jong-un to discuss the country's nuclear program. He's electoral this year. It might be unprecedented move from American citizens. The billionaire businessman who appears
thank you.